So from our fielding position inside the line, we assume a bunt. We see the ball bunted. We want to get to the ball as quickly as possible. We're then going to break down in a fielding position, catch it, replace my feet to make a good chest high throw to either bunt, attack the ball with one hand, throw on the run.